Welcome back to Flint Creek Transport. My name is Justin. This video, I want to talk to you about dash cams. And dash cams are so important. I hope every driver out there has a dash cam. And if not, please get a dash cam. They're so important for the trucking industry. There are many, many accidents that happen involving trucks, and a lot of times the truck is not at fault. It's important to realize that trucks always get the finger pointed at them because they carry insurance, a lot higher insurance than a regular automobile. So you get involved in a small accident, a small fender bender, they're gonna come after you. They're gonna say, hey, so-and-so, this person did it, I got a sore back, and what do you have to prove that you didn't do it or that you're not at fault? So that's why it's so important that you guys get dash cams. Get something. There's many different types out there. We use Samsara, but there's other companies out there. Doesn't really matter what you use, just make sure that you record it. There's a couple different reasons we use Samsara, and I'll post a link in that video above. You check that video out. It's a little bit more about dash cams and, you know, some of the features that Samsara has. There was an interesting question posted in one of the comments on one of my videos, and it said something to the extent of, how do you negotiate with insurance companies? And we don't really negotiate a whole lot with our insurance companies because insurance is something that you're kind of forced to have. So the best negotiation tool that you have really is a good driving record. Our DOT record is out there for the world to see. And insurance companies, they've told me, they look at our record and that's how they base insurance off of, is your maintenance record, your driver record, you know, things like that. So they have access to that, and it's very easy. If you guys don't know this, I can tell you where to go. The easiest way to do it is to Google company snapshot FMCSA, and it should pop up where you can enter in a DOT number or an MC number. You type in the MC number and boom, you have everything you need. I think at the top right hand corner is where it says SMS results. And those, you click on that, and that's where it gives you all the different, like, vehicle maintenance, drug and alcohol, driver, all the different, you know, measurements that it uses. And you can see all the different write-ups that you got. And this is where it's kind of frustrating to me, but when you go through a DOT inspection and they give you a paper and they say, oh, you know what, we're gonna write you up for not having reflective tape, you know, across the back of your truck. They don't give you a ticket, they just note it. But that note, that record, it stays on your record for 2 years, and they can see it. Your insurance company can see that, y'all, you know what, Flint Creek, they didn't have the reflective tape on their trailer or their truck or whatever it was. Maybe it's a flat tire, out of service, they see all that. So that's why maintenance is very important on these trucks, making sure, you know, you check over things, because if anything, that's what's going to help your insurance rate. You know, a good driving record, that's, you know, when drivers, new drivers come in here, one of the first things we ask is, what's your driving record like? We have to send their information into the insurance company, and they let us know whether they are fit or able to be put on the policy or not. And that determines whether we hire the driver or not. So it's important, guys, to make sure that you get zero, nothing on your record. And a dash cam is so important, and it will help you out of a lot of accidents. Most accidents that are caused or that are involving trucks are not caused by the truck. It's caused by the car or the person around you that's driving. What else is kind of crazy is that if you have an accident, many accidents, the damage to the truck sometimes is not that much, but it can totally demolish a car. One of our trucks was in an accident a week ago or so, and I think the car had to be towed, but they just hit his drives is what happened. They turned into him and hit his drives. Nothing done to the truck. Truck is fine. The car's demolished, or it had to get towed. Little things can turn into big things. Make sure you're covered and make sure you have a dash cam so you can say, hey, here is what actually happened. One instance, one of our drivers was in Pennsylvania, and I can post that video. This happened quite a while ago. It'll be this next video that you see. You'll see the car coming off the exit ramp and getting onto the highway. And when they do that, they totally don't see our truck and they come right into our truck. In that case, the person didn't have very much insurance. And this is very, very frustrating to me, is these cars, people driving these cars, they don't have to have insurance, or they have $5,000 worth of insurance for the other person. And that's not right. They're forcing truck drivers or trucks, trucking companies, to have huge amounts of insurance. Yet cars don't really have to have a lot of insurance. They can run around with basically $5,000 worth of coverage. You know, in that case, did about $15,000 worth of damage to our truck, and we only got $5,000 from the insurance company. I would have had to take that lady to court or sue her or whatever to get that extra $10,000 that we needed to fix up our truck. You know what happened? We just ate it. We're not going to fight it in court. I mean, what are you going to do over $10,000? It's going to be more of a headache than what it's worth. But yet, she was claiming that it was our fault. She was claiming that her back hurt and things like that. And that's something that it could have went the other way real quick if we didn't have that dash cam. We showed the dash cam to the officer, and guess who got a ticket? It's not us. She got a ticket. So it's important, guys, and it saves you many times. In safety meetings, we use these videos for educational purposes, and we can show guys, you know, what to do, you know, or when things happen, and you guys are going to face it. And it also brings to light of the many different things that you guys face on the road. There's so many different things that pop up. So I'll let these videos roll through. Guys, enjoy. And remember, if you are not a truck driver, there's some of these videos what not to do in front of a truck, and make sure that you give a truck plenty of space. Thank you. Guys, hope you enjoyed those videos. As you can see, there were some very close calls, and just in case one of those incidences would have turned into an accident, you can see we would have had a good documentation, and we could have said, hey, here is our dash cam footage. We are not at fault. And a good driver will want that. So again, guys, please, please, please get a dash cam. Very important if you are driving a truck. Thanks again for watching the video. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.